Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises Tips and Tricks. Today I'm gonna show you two tricks to level up fast all your characters to 100 and tell you the benefits of having all characters to this level, to max level. And guys, there are two tricks. I'm gonna start with first one. Some might know already about that one. There is another one that's very cool. It's like a bug in the game, and you can get almost instantly to level 100. And then I'm gonna tell you also about the benefits of having all your characters to level 100. It's very important and you'll see why, okay? So let's start first with the first trick and go, let's see. Before doing that, guys, you know a good way to level up is to go to your guild. And from the guild shop, remember, try to log in because you get guild points and donate every day on all your toons. Cheer your guildmates. Why you to do that? Because you get these guild coins, and then you go to the shop and you can buy. I suggest to get also the clear tickets 25, but also these chests, experience chests, 3 of them. Do that on all your 5 toons. It will help a lot, especially with leveling up. Each chest will give 6% of one level, which is a lot. So 10 will give 60%. And if it's like around 100 will give you one level and 25% of the other level. So it's quite good. Very fast way to level up. So now let's test one of these tricks. Okay, so what you do after you log in, and I'm testing on my alt account, because on my main account all my characters are to 100, level 100. So this is one of my other accounts. Okay, let's see. So if you go, guys, after you log in into the game, okay, you get like after you sleep, you have this login, you collect the login, okay? And then, guys, you have this rest reward. What you should do, make sure it's to 100, so to max. You collect it, you get a lot of experience, you claim. So you almost level up. And after, right after, guys, you go to adventure. And you select one level. Let's see, let's test with the normal one. And I'll suggest to use 5 clear tickets, not 1, because you gave 5 times more experience. You'll see, you'll get, let's see, if we use, how much experience we get. So see how much experience we got. Guys, we got 87,000. 87,000 experience. This is a glitch in the game. So right after you collect that resting bonus experience, if you go the first time you clear the dungeon, being 1 time or 5 times, you get a lot more experience. If we try again, let's do again 5. Let's clear the inventory, and you see next time you'll get less. But I'll suggest to do in this order to work. First get the 100 rest bonus, and then you can do only 1 time. But if you do every day on all your characters, it will help for sure leveling up faster. If you do again, it won't work. See, you get only 8,000 experience. So if you do, did I did 1 time? Let's see. Oh my gosh. Why I don't have room in this. 1 second, guys. Okay, now should be enough room. So let's test with 5, okay? So 8,000. So 10 times more experience you get after with this technique. And let's try if we get also, if we go on another character, we'll try on a boss and with the experience ticket buff. So we see if we can get more. Let's. So we do the same 100%. We collect the experience. Boom. Nice. And now we go to PV adventure. And in here, let's go to a boss. This one. We use experience tickets and 5 instant tickets. Let's see. Let's use also gold. Let's see how much. Oh my gosh. Why I don't have any room? Sorry guys. Okay, should be enough. It's crazy. Okay, now let's try. So we try with the to see if we get even more. Yes, we get even more. So what I'll suggest, right after you collect that 100% rest bonus, go to a boss, use the also the experience tickets, this one, activate them, because you get way more. You saw how much we get. 200 plus 1000 guys, a lot of experience. Okay, so do that. Let's see without that bonus. We'll try one more time. We get 30,000. So 200 something compared to 30,000, it's a lot. So only first clear, first time. So don't use one clear ticket, use 5. Will be nice if we can use 100, then imagine we can level up really fast. And you should do this trick on all your 5 tunes every day. This is first trick, but there is one that's hundreds of times better. You'll see why. You can almost instant level to 100, okay? We'll test it actually. People say they managed to get to level 100 in an instant. Okay, so before doing that guys, I have to thank to this guy. He told me about this trick. So let's go. His name. Let's see. So this is Giorgiano. This is the guy that told me about these tricks. Okay, so props to him. He's a good guy. Thank you for telling me, and so I can tell you also guys about this. Now let's go to the next trick. This is even stronger. So in order to use to do this trick guys, I'm gonna tell you. See, I'm level 79, close to level 80. So what I'm gonna do, you have to be level 80, but like below, like 1% maximum or below of the level 81. So very, like level 80 without 80 and 10%. So should be under 1% from level 81. So let's, in order to do that, I'm gonna use this one or two of this experience chest. Let's use one first, see how much close we get, just to get level. So I'm gonna use one more to level 80. And now I'm gonna use, I think, some, because I don't want to go to like more than 1% from level 81. It's very important for this trick to work. So let's use some clear tickets. Oh, it will take a while for this. Okay, we're close. We'll do one more. And come on. See, that's it. See, 0-0. I managed to get 80 and 0-0. If you can manage to do that guys. Because in order for this trick to work, you have to be level 80 and very, very, like, almost tight, fix, without 80.0 something. Should be very close to perfect 80, let's say. And after you do that guys, what you should do next, so you go to your inventory, make sure you saved already at least 100 of this experience chest. I have 500, and we'll test if it works. Hopefully it still works, but before it works, this. And you open 100 of them at one time. So now we're gonna test, see if this trick actually still works. Before it worked, so we're gonna test right now. Hope it works, so let's see. Let's use them. Okay, so it seems this trick, I don't know, is not. So we got only 6 levels. So maybe they fixed this trick. This there was a bug. So when if you reach level 80, you could level up if you are like very close, under 1% from 81, you'll get instant 100 from opening. Maybe they fixed that. It seems. I don't think I did something wrong. Let's try. Level, or was level 70, I'm not sure. So let's try with this one also. I'm gonna open, this is 73. So normally we'll get 6 levels. Let's see if we get more than 6 levels. Yeah. So I tested this, it seems it's not working, this second trick with the instant level 100. But still guys, if you use the first trick and also you save this experience chest, you'll get a lot of experience. Save this chest, you see 6 levels per 100, it's very useful. And now I'm gonna talk about, so I tested this first time, I didn't know if it will work, or first it worked, second it seems they fixed this, or maybe you need to be 80, level 80 and 1%, you can try guys. That's what this guy told me, maybe they fixed already this glitch. Okay, and let's see why it's important to have all your characters to 100. One benefit guys is camp. So if you get your all your toons to a higher level, you'll get more resources to collect. I really wish that that second trick worked, because imagine level 100 instant. So see, you have this gold, you can collect gold, and this apples for where you can buy different things. So the higher level your characters will have, the more of these resources you can get and collect, okay? So this is one benefit. Also, when you level up, you get also more power, you saw. Your power will increase on your character that you level up. Also, higher you are, the when you open chests and things like that, you have a higher chance to get better gear. That's another benefit. So imagine when you open these free rewards like this chest, okay, every day you'll have a higher chance for better rewards. So let's collect this one also. Okay, and one very important thing to level up to 100 all of them, I'm gonna show you. That's why I did this, I maxed all my characters. Let's go to character screen. So here you see multi character stat bonus, see, and here you can check how much attack, defense, health points you get. So for each character you get this, a percentage for each character. The higher level they have, the more of this multi-character stat bonus you get. Maximum is 20%. So that means to have all your characters to level 100. Now, right now, for this character, it's 15.35%. On my main, it's 20%. That means, let's say, if you have 10 million power, you get 20% more. So 4 million extra power, that's a lot guys. Sorry, 2 million extra power, not 4 million, 20%. So 2 million power, that's 12 million guys. If you have 1 million, you'll get 400,000, no? No, 200,000. What's wrong with me? Anyway, 200,000 for 1 million, for 2 million, 400,000. Extra power. So it's very useful. And you get this on all your characters. So not just one. All will benefit from this. So if you have alt 100, they all get 20% extra power. So this is very, very good, guys, to get your characters. And if you use that technique, if you save those experiences, the first one it worked, you saw, you collect that rest bonus, and then you go use the experience ticket on a boss and you get more. If you do that, plus you save those experience chests and you open them, try also that level 80. Maybe you have to be to 1% from 80 to work. You can try it. For me, it seems it didn't work. Maybe I did something wrong, but you can try that. Okay. So hope this video, guys, was useful. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment. See you next time. Bye.